Hello everyone, nice to see you. Mike here from Taylor Fitness and Motivation, and today we do chest workout, but we don't use no equipment, nothing. We're using only push-up. 10 minutes, 30 seconds per exercise with 30 seconds break. Will be only 5 different push-ups, and we repeat when we reach half of the workout. When you do 5 minutes, we start from the bottom up. What we need for this, we'll need a stopwatch. It'll be good to have one, so you know when you finish your 30 seconds and when you take your break. In the same time, the push-up, there will be normal push-up. We have wider push-up. We have alternative protected push-up. A bit of keeping the work there. We have a negative push-up. We have something new as well. We do isometric push-up with pull. That means you do your push-up and you hold close to the bottom of the ground, and you keep there for 10 seconds. Because a few seconds break, you do again. 30 seconds should be 3 times. But yes, I think will be quite nice, but in the same time challenging. So let's jump into this, and I will see you on the exercise. Mike out. Yeah.